Hello, everybody. I'm AJ. Welcome back to Potion Permit. So, I played a little bit over the weekend. I did some quests. Side quests. Nothing big, but I have to craft some stuff, so we're going to do that before we unlock the new area. That's what I want to get to. I wanted to get to the new area, and I want to explore it and see what we can get out of there. And I did do some fishing, too, so leveled up my fishing value. All right, so Slime Kisser. Oh, that's right. I have to go through the next area to do that. Or unlock another... What do you call this? Unlock my... upgrade my cauldron. But what do we got here? Russo. My right ankle feels weird. Well, who cares? Stop running around then, right? Syndrome's got that. I also noticed that some of them don't have mini games. As long as you know what it as long as you know the ailment, you don't have to do the the diagnosis, you don't have to do the mini games. Which is kind of cool. Now we don't have to keep doing mini games all day. But all right, we are going to make our way to unlock the next area. I also unlocked Helene's second story. Let's save our stamina. Just move to the area real quick, and if we need to, we can go back and get the stuff. I have a good amount of stuff right now, so I don't really need to get anything. All right, well, due to landslide, prepare. Okay, now let's tie this thing up. Clear all this away with the materials you provide. The path has been cleared. Now you can explore even more of the area. You might come face to face with something you've never seen before up ahead. I'd recommend you check your tools before exploring the area. I'm Gucci. All upgraded. And don't forget to check the community board, as there will be new requests posted. Yep. You can travel and explore new places once you've fixed an obstacle around the fields. In the new regions, you might find more resources, wild animals, and more challenges. Each time a new area is unlocked, new quests will be registered on the community board. The task objective will vary depending on the area you've just unlocked. Cool. Alright. North Glaze Iceberg, South Barren Wasteland. Interesting. What do I gotta clip? Was that... Are they any stronger? No. Still the same. But, maybe we should go north? Oh, let's get this first. Whew, save me a bunch of time. What is this? What is that? Copper nugget, that's it? Did I feed you yet? Nope. Can't forget to feed you. I also did find some things that I didn't like. Like I have to whistle twice to enter his menu, which is kind of a nuisance. What is that? Sometimes I must have armor icon on top of them. You won't be able to do any damage to these out unless you crush their armor. Okay. Hammer comes on. Okay. Alright. Simple enough. Oh. Okay. Ah. Interesting. That's the rigged belt. What is this? I know I said I might not need any potions, but I think I might sooner or later. Well, maybe not. Who knows? Okay. Trees still go down in 5 hits. But I'm wondering if I'm getting more. Gotta check that out. Oh, I need a lot of those. Okay. Maybe with some of these new items, too, like, there'll be more... It'll cover more areas. Corn! Plants are dying. Can't even remember what these plants used to be. That doesn't look like plants. It seems like these bugs that live nearby are eating them up. The plants have no choice with these bugs around. They must be some sort of parasite. I'm afraid the plants will die soon. Is there anything we can do about all this? Never fear, EJ is here. I'm not really sure. But our best option would be to find someone who knows about bugs. The alchemist. Mateo. What are you doing here? Helping. Sorry for us, but I have to take my leave. Look, I get it, Mateo, you don't like me, but I don't like you, but we gotta fix shit up. I refuse to talk to a lackey like this. Okay. Have you seen these bugs before? If you have, take a look. You can see they must be the reason the plants are gone. If we can get rid of them, but if we can't get rid of them, the plant will be a goner. Well, mission. You want to help? Great. First things first, we need more information about these bugs. Maybe you could ask around town. I'm sure someone knows more than I do about them. Dr. Victor. Well, I'm just kind of just give it a try. Why not, right? So, what is that beeping? Horn. Scythe. Yeah, scythe. I haven't upgraded my house for cooking yet, but I have a feeling I might need that soon. So I'm probably gonna do that. Oh, you look like you're stuck there, buddy. Oh yeah, you are. Can't touch me. They have different pelts. Interesting. Oh, another note. Metal Range Experiment, Day 47. There have been leaks and cracks reported in the ground where we are experimenting on. Some of the vegetation is also starting to disappear. Our machine has recorded many negative outcomes from this experiment. Moonberry's mayor is becoming concerned about our activities on Metal Range. I've been trying my best to calm him down. I should report this to the capital as soon as possible. Oh, I only got 1 in 3. Am I going the right way then? I want to get them in order, but... I don't know where they're at, so... But we're exploring for the day and taking a look at what's going on here. Also need to grab what I can. Knowing what's coming up, I'm gonna need like 200 wood, 200 stone. Let's see what's in the snow area. Oh, don't look like I could go up here yet. I'm gonna need something to fix that. Alchemist and mechanic. Are you looking for materials here on Glaze Iceberg? You're really keen on finding areas that are full of resources, aren't you? Yep. We used to forage on this mountain. Now though, we can't get over this creek because of that broken cable car. If we manage to fix it, we might be able to reach the other side of the cliff. Do you have the right level badge with you for this kind of thing? Huh? I need a level of badge? We might be able to help you, but you'll still need an upgraded approval badge if you want to take part. Maybe you should talk to Meyer about it. Wouldn't hurt to ask him, right? Okay, so looks like I gotta upgrade. Alright, well, north is not the way. Moonberry Town. West Moonberry Town. So what's east? I guess this would be east. I mean, south, technically. Not today. Oh, damn. Okay, these guys are more cunning. But I need those pelts. 10 of them. Also, I'm having a lot of problems. What is beeping? Oh. Okay, so I should just hit, I shouldn't let off him. I should just keep hitting him. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to upgrade again. So we got everything up here, so I guess we're going south now. Alright, let me see if I can do the same thing with this guy. Nope! He's a lot faster. I can do it with this guy. The hammer doesn't do as much damage as the axe, we know that. At least, noticing it now. Will I have enough? Savage mane, interesting. Alright, so I think I should, potion up, heal up. Or, not potion up, heal up, don't know what I'm getting into, so. Just wanna be safe. Never be too sure. Oh. At least the bear's reaction is still the same. I don't have to worry so much about attacking a bear. That one I have to worry about. No, it's the same. I should just stick to using my hammer to break him down. Okay, so we're not going this way. What do we got over here? You again? Easy. I haven't like passed out or anything, so I don't know what time I'm supposed to be home. Should we explore? I think we should explore right first. Oh, hey. Maybe not. Glad I grabbed this. Oh. That's not good. What are you doing in this restricted area? There's no sign. Shouldn't be here. Serious dangerous. Huh, this residue? Well, some of this area was already covered in it back when I started out as a ranger. To be honest, I don't know much about it myself. Why don't you ask Meyer instead? Well, more things to ask Meyer. Interesting. Alright, so I should definitely go explore before I go back tomorrow, because he's gonna need... I'm gonna have to talk to him a couple times to figure out what's going on. Oh! I wonder where this brings me back to. What's over here? Nothing? Oh, come on, cheap shot! I think I was out of the way. Ooh, another note. Oh, he does a double hit. Okay, so they're not the same. It's okay. I'm good. Message 4. I'm missing 2 and 5. The side effects of our potion are out of control. We are trying our best to suppress them. Our machine is not working anymore. I have observed that some spots are already covered with residue from the chemical we believe is harmful. Our chemists are trying their best to reverse the situation and restore net vegetation. But we also have Moonberry citizens to contend with. They are furious about this. We are facing a lot of hostility here. but I will fix the issue and try to calm the citizens. So wait, I'm wondering if they, if alchemists actually did cause it. Oh, well. I got 22 meats. That's not shit. Yeah, I think cooking is gonna be something I'm gonna need to do soon. Yeah, I know it's nighttime. Ooh. Interesting. Heavy tree. Give me a lot. Alright, well, we better get moving. There's nothing else here. I haven't explored this way yet. Oh, that's right, game room. Okay, so this is dead ends, but let's check it out anyway. I gotta grab these. Aim, buddy. There we go. Running out of stamina. Okay, so there is stuff here. I don't want to waste the potions. Ah, crap. This doesn't do much for me, though. It sucks about that. Looks like I gotta head back. Oh man, I'm gonna waste all this stuff, too. I don't wanna come back here and batter it all again. I mean, it's not like I'm not going to. I'm definitely going to grab all the stuff again anyway, but at least there's a bunch of trees, so something, I guess. Oh, another note. Number two. The citizens seem very well disposed to us. We are collecting samples and marking out the land for our experiment. We have introduced some chemicals into the soil and currently observing their effect. There are minor anomalies being recorded on the machine, but we don't expect to have any issues. This is all in a day's work for our chemists. Okay, so they did cause it. Interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna need to top up on some soda. Or that root beer he was talking about. But let's go south. Maybe there's another save point, maybe? Barren wasteland. Okay, hopefully I can find another fast travel thing. Oh, what's this? Approved badge rating 3. Hot geyser burst ahead. Okay. Is that a mage? What am I gonna do against that? Okay, that's a negative. Alright, well, we can go back then, I guess. I'm sure there's a shortcut right here. Anyway. Don't really need it because I can just fast travel. But, yeah. Go back to the house. See what we can make. All right, what do we got? What's new? Slime kisser. Let's see what we got. Oh, yes. Finally. Yahtzee. Start brewing. All right. Got that mission done. No new potions. What about research? Nothing research? I guess we just sleep. And see what tomorrow brings us, right? Of course somebody needs help. But I gotta talk to Meyer anyway, so I got what I need her in the forest. How do I... Oh, I gotta... Oh, I remember the stuff that I grabbed was for the oh, Martha. The stuff that I'm gathering is to upgrade my fishing pole. My right upper arm feels weird. Okay. Oh, I haven't diagnosed this yet, so I need to do it. I like this mini game. Simple. Don't have to worry about a rhythm because there's no music. I wonder when these are gonna get harder though. What do you need? What can I cure you with? Sun drops, and I don't have any sun drops. Need to make two. Alright. Great healer does it again. Bye-bye. You never failed to impress me with your potions, thank you. You're welcome. Alright. Wait, Helene? Helene needed the tiny crystal. That's what I need to find, and where is that? Ah, that's what the quest is in that whole area. Okay. Alright, I can walk my happy ass over to the mayor's house. Or the mayor's place. Need to talk to him about this stuff. 10.
Hey there, babe. Hello. What's your... Oh, wait.
Yeah, okay. She's got nothing I can do. But this guy does. Why? Oh, the slime kisser. Sorry. Is the potion ready? Yep. So a bunch of slimes apparently got in the river, and I'm making the slime kisser to get rid of them. There. Right above my house, actually. Be gone, you foul slimes. Goodness, your potion really worked. Of course it would work. Bad smell is dissipating already. Great job. Thank you. This will make the water cleaner and the wildlife around here much healthier. We may need to take further precautions to avoid this from happening in the future. I'll make note of it. Thanks for your help, EJ. You're welcome. That was a side quest. Now, on to main quest. I gotta talk to Victor and Meyer. Oh, it's Sunday. All right, where's Victor? This find NPC thing is pretty handy. Victor. Hey, slow down, buddy. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like how they did that. The way to find NPCs through your dog. What are you doing over here? Bugs, you are asking the right person. Come with me. Sorry about the mess. Oh, blast, I have to clean this up before Cecilia finds out. Something got your interest. Oh, he's got the bugs. Are they? Frostmites? May I take a look? My goodness, so you really do have frostmites on this island after all. They're considered an endangered species, but they're also a parasite. So, do kill them or not kill them, because if it were me, I'd make them extinct. Please don't kill them. You can use my harmless bugger pond if you want to make them go away, but won't they just come back? You know there's barely enough in there, but I'm sure you can make something similar, can't you? They'll go away once you spray with them. Spray them with this, I'm sure. Okay, well, we got something to do. And by the way, might I keep this one for myself? I would just love to have a real frostmite instead of a replica. Thank you. research the bug repellent. Okay. Guess that's what I'm doing since I can't talk to Meyer. Wait, no, I can't talk to Meyer. Wait, let's research first. I have nothing to sell. Annoying bugs. Okay. So it's a earth, wind, wind? Oops. Earth. Okay, so that one's water. Okay. That's nothing. There it is. I think I'm doing that wrong, to be honest. I think there's a better way to do it. Recipe unlocked. Frostmite repellent. Alright. That's what we're doing. Holy smokes. I don't know if I can get... I think I need 6. I don't think I could do it in 5. Yeah. Simple. Okay, so we got that. I'm out of range, but first, let's go find Meyer. Because all I have to do is talk to him. He doesn't have to actually be in the post office or in the town. Ha! Perfect. You said you'd like to discuss something with me. Yep. Of course. Set over to my house and talk there in private. What? The cable car over the glazed iceberg? Yes, I certainly could give you my permission by promoting your badge level. But in order to do that, I would need proof of your qualifications. Do you have anything you could show me to prove you're progressing as a chemist? Yeah. I've killed a lot of people already. A letter of recommendation from the medical association. Yes, that would do nicely. With the letter in hand, I'd feel more confident about upgrading your badge. So come and see me once you've got it, all right? Oh, I don't have a letter of recommendation. Is he still in here? I need to talk to him one more time. Is he back up there? That'd be annoying, right? Oh, he's back up there. Ooh, I guess he spends his day. Oh, hello, girl. Here you go. Yes, you want to discuss something. Yep. Why don't we discuss it in my office? Why can't we just discuss it here? We want to know what happened to a part of Metal Range. Not many of the townsfolk know the story. The incident occurred many decades ago. It was an accident caused by a chemist from the capital. Back then, the citizens of Boonbury made a deal with some chemists from the capital. I don't really know what it was exactly, but there are some experiments conducted. Sadly, the experiments seem not to have gone well. They left the area damaged. One of our native plants went extinct in the aftermath. I'm betting it didn't, and that's like a super rare item that I need. Nobody really knows how to clean up the mess. We found fragments of a report by one of Boonberry's previous chemists. I filed it away in my office. It's in my cupboard right there. Letter of recommendation? Thank you. If you want to read through the archives, be my guest. Yeah, why do I even have to think about it? Alright, what do we got? Metal Range Experiment Day 89. As instructed by the Capitol, I, Dr. Samuel, head of the Capitol's research team on Moonberry, must leave this island because Moonberry citizens no longer want us here. We have managed to find a potential treatment, but we are unable to apply it as we've been chased off the island. However, I have left some notes in this journal about ingredients for a potential cleansing elixir to reverse the mess the experiment made. I hope anyone reading this journal will finish what we have started and restore the vegetation. I got it. Fortunately, I'm cleaning up your own mess, but what can we do, right? Iris vial. Alright, instead of me... I got plenty of stuff to do, but I wanna... see if I can make this iris vial. Holy smoke. I think I could in four moves. All right, you know what? That's not gonna work. I'm gonna have to upgrade my house. I wish there was a flag here. So I'm gonna go over here. Fast travel. What about the cauldron? Let's see what it does first. I'm here to upgrade the kitchen for you. Because last time I upgraded the clinic, it didn't do shit. It was annoying. I needed the carpenter, I guess, to make it look pretty. Yeah. So my veil doesn't look any different. But the kitchen should look different. Alright, let's see. Cooking! Furniture... do not need. I'm not presenting anybody. No one's really invited to my house anyway, there's no point. Alright, let's go... the bugs... right here. Need there, there's silver knife, there we go. Okay, so I need three more rigged pelts. Huh, anyway. Thank you, cutscene, for getting me out of that pickle. Okay. Thought I killed it. Well. Yeah, you're welcome. Don Mateo, I'm good for something. Really did get rid of all the bugs. Now these pets grow unhindered. Victor helped you? That's unexpected. I didn't know he was good with bugs. Well, maybe you talk to all the people like I do. I hope they're good. They're gone for good. Thank you for restoring some of our plants. You're welcome. Oh! That was a cheap shot. Wait, can I I can harvest this. I wonder what it gives me. Cognac. Konjac. Got some konjac. Alright. Wait, can I see what... oh, it's the same as a bear thing. I'm sure that the elements will play a factor later on, too. Like, what elements I can actually use. Alright, I'm here, so I'm gonna do some foraging. Let's try to make that potion. The iris vial. See if I can, actually. Yes! Alright. Then deliver it to Meyer. Okay, he's probably asleep, so we'll have to sleep for the next day. Nobody needs help. Cool. Works for me. I don't need to update my cauldron. Nice. Oh, cooking. Let's see what cooking does. I know I don't have much, but I've got fish, mushrooms, ginger. Oh, it does look nicer. Okay. Let's take a look at cooking. You can start cooking in the kitchen in your house. Each dish requires some specific materials and recipes. Okay, so can I just throw one together, or do I actually have to have the recipe? I guess I actually have the recipe. Oh, mushroom soup. Aha! We'll do 10 for now. Okay, no minigame. I was hoping to see a minigame. Okay, I don't know what that is. I need something that I'm missing that I haven't gotten yet. But I can only make mushroom soup. All right, good enough for me. Alright, well, Meyer's probably... ah, there it is. Oh, that's what she was looking for, though. Oh, we say the moonstone. Or, no, maybe not. It's because it's tiny. Look at that rock. Our ancient ancestors believe it was found on this island. This island and village took their name from the rock's unique shape. Magnificent, isn't it? This island has rich and unique variety of resources. That's why I display all of our island's treasure here. Well, I got the plant. Fortunately, due to that accident in the past, we've lost so many of them. If you can, would you help me to restore them? Yeah, sure. prove my goodness to you. Splendid. I hope there's still a way for us to get back. Get them back. Dude, I need... So there's six that I need to find. But, man, we could have just finished talking over there. If anything terrible happens to Rue, I'll never forgive myself. Well, that's why I'm here, right? You said you wanted to show me your progress. Excellent, I shall see you there. Make it disappear. Ooh, I am that good. So, do I level up? And there's another rare one. Is that the drops? The dew drops that I need? My goodness, this is wonderful. Can't believe my eyes. You managed to get rid of the mess entirely. Well, I am an alchemist. So this chemist problem can only be solved by another chemist. Am I a chemist or an alchemist? This must mean the capital's chemist could have indeed solved the problem. But the angry villagers rejected their offer to help. This is true. I believe in you, Jay. Yes, I hope I've made the right choice. Now, let's head back. Horace, would you accompany me? Can I stay, please? Yes! Gimme. Oh, that's a lot. Rainbow Dew! I need five of them. So I've got to come back here again one more day. And then I'll have enough for... Really? Water. And then I'll have enough for the fishing rod. But how do I get a letter of recommendation? That's the question. Sleep, I guess? Wait. It's Monday. Is there anything I should upgrade? No. It's okay. We'll go to sleep. It's not like there's a certain day for anything either, so it's just Monday to Sunday. There's no date. Seasons don't matter, but that is a problem. Yes, hello. Oh, are you coming to give me the recommendation letter? How are you? Got a visitor. It's good to see you again. Gotta say, we're all pretty impressed with our little chemist here. We decided to put you up for promotion. Ah, there you go. And of course, we want to help as many people as possible here. So I'm here to inform you that you are eligible to take the chemistry test. Then I get my letter of recommendation, I guess? How do I take the test? Ta-da! Complete this test and you will get a license to produce a more powerful potion. Alright. One that can heal even more complex diseases. I guess this is where it'll start unlocking things. Which will be good for this lovely town too, right? Yep. Alright. Take me to the test. I'll notify you when we have an update. Okay. Thought you were going to just stand there and watch me leave, Mr. Secretary. Just doing my job. I know you can do it, EJ. I sure can. Research the chemistry test? Okay, the first chemistry test. Okay, what am I doing? So, I need to figure out if there's a specific way to do this. It's just water and wind. Okay, so it's not this one. Not that one either. Okay, it's wind is this one. Okay, so it doesn't matter. I just need to get two of them. Find the two that's in there. Alright. There was no specific way to do it, I guess. Research complete. Okay. Craft blue blood. Okay, that I can do. I need to upgrade my cauldron. No, I'm not. Okay, cool. Blue blood, so I'm guessing that's a catalyst. Oh, you only use wind and water. That's not good. Aha. Oh, but then I get three, so if I can use one. And then I can do... Yeah, I can do this. Oh, no. I can't do this. I don't have... Ah. I can do this. Just to pass the test. Yep. Because I am not gonna get my fishing rod today. Okay, craft blue blood, talk to Shao. But first, someone needs my help, and then... Sorry, I was just looking at time. Anna. Left knee, right palm. Gotcha. Axing bomb. Okay, so I need to make relaxed bomb while it missed. Cover what it lost. Nice. I'm building up a bunch of moon clothes. Violet Mist and bomb. Alright, need to talk to Shao, but first I'm gonna grab Rainbow Dew. That way I can also talk to Rainer to get my stupid fishing pole and get better food. God, that takes a lot. Because I don't want to be holding all that stuff, because I think you can use them for, use them for stuff. Oh, I gotta talk to Liano. Liano. Lino? Well, she's not awake yet. Oh, damn it. Oh. She ain't even, oh, there she is. Oh yeah. You know what? Here's a gift. I was having a hard time getting these clover gifts, but they seem to be coming in pretty easy now. They found the material. Good job, matey. Now, let's go find Rainier. Follow me. Here you go, your new fishing rod. Yes, level 2. Well, I hope the new rod makes you even better fisherman. It ain't the rod, it's the fisherman. See a lot of potential in you, chemist. And I want to show you that fishing can be a lot of fun. It actually is pretty fun. Lino, I've never seen you so excited. Well, just got to put a passion for the briny deep Sevi. That's it. Now off you go, both of you. I have more important things to do. Advanced fishing rod. Intermediate fishing rod acquired. All right, so we got that. Got to show. Alright. Man better be here. Hey, let's go. So you've done what they asked you to do. Sounds good. I'll send them a message shortly. Please give me a letter of recommendation already. Hello, Mr. Secretary. Mr. Secretary does have a name, you know. I rushed over here as soon as I heard the news from Shao. Now, where are the results? Let me have a look. This is such good news. What kind of ingredients did you use to brew this potion? None your business. Well, that's unexpected. I see you really are doing your homework here. As a chemist, we must always think about the ingredients that will enter our patients' bodies. I had no idea that plants growing on this island can be so valuable for people on the other side of the world. Every ingredient has its own beneficial effect on our body. What chemists do is make sure that these effects are pressed into this service to help those in need. On that note, you passed the test. Congratulations. Please give EJ the license. With pleasure, Doc. Had to change my shirt. It got hot. Here's your new license. That's not the letter of recommendation I need, though. Onwards and upwards, chemist. By the way, Doc, we've got a train to catch, so. It's been a pleasure. Now, please excuse us. Is that the license that I need? Have a safe trip. Or is that the letter of recommendation? New potion recipes acquired. Okay, that's gonna... How do I get a letter of recommendation? I don't know if I can leave this area. I don't think I can. Can I? That'd be pretty cool if I can, though. Like, visit a city or something? Anyway, I don't know what the deal is with that. I got a license. Maybe... I don't know. But let's check out the potions and see what we can make. I can't get that. I don't have two missions. Tiny crystal and letter recommendation, so. By the way, nothing to research. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh! Cerulean scrub. Worth 220. These are worth a good pepper's ointment. Popping aid. I wonder if this is some of the stuff that I need for like cooking. I think it is. Okay, so let's make one of each. Troll solution. Holy. I really want to just say screw it and let's upgrade. What time is it? Can I upgrade? Yep, I have. I don't want to upgrade the damn cauldron, but whatever. We'll do it. I don't want to waste the money or the materials, but if I'm gonna go back and grab more slimes, I'm just gonna forage a whole day anyway, so I guess it'll be okay. Oh, is she closed on Tuesday? Friday. Oh, the other guy was closed on Tuesday. Okay, cool. Hey there, champ. Yeah, I remember. Alright, I'm gonna give you a gift. Make you feel better. This isn't necessary, but thanks. You're welcome. Alright. Here we go. Cauldron up. Okay, it's not as bad as I expected, and I barely made the wood, but oh well. Let's get this upgrade for you. I've increased his capacity so you can use more materials now. Thank you. And I wonder if I can make it. I don't need the health expand. I haven't ran into the issue of needing a health expand because I'm sure I could just use potions. All right. So now we should be able to do six, right? So it was cerulean scrub that. No, it wasn't cerulean. It was a pepper ointment. That's right, so we have six available. I should, I think, be able to do it. Nice. Okay. That's expensive to make. Well, probably not making it the best way. Popping aid. Wait, what am I missing? Okay, so these are the cerulean scrubs right here. Popping aid. I have cerulean scrub, popping aid, pepper's ointment. Okay. Popping aid. I don't have these two. Okay. Yes, nice. Alright, next one is twirl solution. All right, so I've crafted everything. It's early. I can still do some foraging. All right, I'm gonna skip through this so you guys don't have to see me forage the whole time. Wow, the soup didn't do shit. All right. I'm 100% sure I'm gonna get a new patient tomorrow with the new item that it needs. He or she needs. Alright, as I was correct, a new patient? Hello? Oh, Colin. Good to see you again. After your test, we talked everything over. Dr. Nurse is very happy with everything you've achieved here. And what's more surprising, Myra feels the same. Cool. It's a miracle, right? I never thought I'd have a discussion with Myra that didn't turn into an argument. She's deadly serious and total cynic, but also very smart. A perfect model student. Boring. Sorry, that was a bit off topic. I'm here because Dr. Letter wants to give you this letter. It's a letter of recognition. Yes! We really hope that you'll keep working and studying on this island. I think it's because all the stuff that I've done so far. Oh. And what I said about Mara just now, let's just keep it between us, okay? I'll see you soon, little chemist. Alright. Badge level 2, baby. Alright, so now I gotta talk to Meyer, but first, let's go help the person in need. And it's Wednesday, so they should be open. Alright, what do you need? Oh, it's Rainer. I left the upper arm for you. My mouth feels weird. What have you been doing? Because I'm out of those. Zip lug. All right, we'll do that real quick and then go see Meyer. We have plenty of time. All right, we replenished. Let's go talk to Meyer. That's what I need. Just one more letter, right? You want to talk about the badge? Of course. Let's go over to my office together. We are in your office. So you've earned your first letter of recommendation from the Medical Association. Everything looks to be in order, and I can see Dr. Nestor's signature on the letter as well. Excellent. I'm happy to upgrade your badge to a higher level. Thank you. Level 2. With a new badge, you'll be able to explore further a field to find all the materials you need. I've never heard a field being used, sorry. I shall be looking forward to your future contributions to the community. Not like I'm already doing that now. Level up. 2. Okay, so I can't go to the thing yet, but I can go to the snow. I believe that's where I can go. And we're gonna do that now. Check it out, right? It's gonna tell me I'm gonna need stuff, and I want to know what I need. Plus, I can get some of those rare plants again while I'm here. All right, I'm gonna forage a little bit, and then I will go up there. All right, got that part done. All right, let's see if I can go here. I'm pretty sure it said I need level 2, so it should be okay. Do you remember when we last fixed this machine? Last year, I think. What? You guys are such good rangers. Hey, it's the chemist. This thing should get an inspection like every month. We got the necessary permission this time. Yep, I do. We were just trying to figure out what happened to this machine. Well, look at it. I'm blaming it on the harsh weather in this cold place. Put a heater in it. I swear, we must have fixed it 6 times already. You said the last time you said it was last year. It's so frustrating that it's broken yet again. It's the single biggest problem we're facing here. Why did you come up to me? Replacing the gear with a more suitable one. Well, I'm not much of a mechanic. We've already thrown everything we can at it. Light bulb! asking Omar for help. Yeah. We've tried that a couple times. In fact, we bought this particular gear, the one that's now broken, off her. We haven't tried asking her to redesign the gear yet. I suppose it wouldn't hurt to ask, could you do that? Let us know when you got news. Oh my god. Maybe showing that broken gear to her would be a good idea. Alright, well, Obahard, where are you? Is she working? What's today? Wednesday? Yeah, she closed on Friday, so... She should be at... the thing. And they close at 3, I believe. So I think we're okay. Nope, close at 5. Yep, there she is. Oh, not you. But I mean, I could talk to Runehart.
Get her to that level 2.
Broken cogs. What's up with this metal gear? Let's head to my workshop and talk us over. Okay, well. Repairing the cable car again? Haven't we helped out with this a couple times already? We use the finest material for everything we produce. Maybe the problem's elsewhere. We believe our products are the best, and I'm pretty sure of that. Apparently not. There's no point just creating the same stuff over and over again. Maybe there's something wrong with the blueprint we're using. Well, the cable car was built by people from the capital a long time ago. We too took the design from their old blueprint. Perhaps they gave us the wrong blueprint back then? It's not that I don't want to make you another gear, but I'd suggest you find another blueprint to avoid this happening again in the future. Wait a minute. Maybe you could ask a friend of yours. Which one? That farm board who designed a custom wheelchair for his father. You mean Luke? He came up with a blueprint for the wheelchair himself. He seems to have a good head for design. Maybe he'll be able to come up with something here too. It's a good idea. Alright, I gotta go visit Luke. Yes. Better show him this old blueprint and the gear. Now let us see his idea for it. Alright, I hope he's still open though, that's the problem. Yeah, he's still open. Oh, I passed it, damn it. There he is. Whew, almost missed him. A gear and a blueprint. Let's have a chat about it. Back at mine. What? Your house, you mean, probably? I don't think this blueprint fits the design of the cable car we have. But since I'm not a mechanic, I can't be entirely sure. Hey, you invited the chemist over. You're trying to get EJ to bulk buy crops? I mean, if I had the money. It's about the blueprint for the cable car at Billy's Iceberg. Well, you built yourself quite a bit of a reputation. But I'm not a mechanic. Look at this wheelchair, it's your design. You're going to tell me that you've been sitting around reading trash all this time, Luke? No. Now listen up. Reading the odd book doesn't make you incapable of doing what you're good at. Go on and show Moonbear what a farmer's son like you can do with all this mechanical stuff. Right. Well, I need some time to think about the new design. You mind waiting? How long?